much at peace and full of confidence in God. I challenge all of hell to make war against me. If God protects me, if He loves our congregation, what have I to fear? The one who acts in God will not remain disappointed. Let us pray. Let us pray with great trust and will obtain everything from the one who can do all things and is our only comfort.